Alright, for today's review is the Nano Simpad, the smallest possible RGB mechanical keyboard, okay, in the form of a keychain, and it's connected using a USB-C cable. Okay, without further ado, let's take it to the Nano Lab for review.
Simpad Nano was originally designed as a competitive keypad for a trending game called OSU. But due to its highly programmable features, its portability and pricing, I find the Simpad Nano extremely valuable and is very accessible for other computing needs in general. All three buttons, including the small tiny hidden one here, can be reprogrammed. But you will need to rely on the USB-C cable for power as well as firmware update. You can basically program all sorts of shortcuts for this tiny little keypad and stick this thing to anywhere you want as long as it's accessible to you. It even comes with a gel-based adhesive pad, which works on almost any kind of surface. The gel-based pad allows you to stick on any surface and you can reuse it after some time. What you need to do is just to wet it and wipe away the dust with the wet cloth. Look how sticky this thing is. Next, I'm going to show you how to configure the Simpad using the downloaded software. Now with this software, you can configure anything from the button key functionalities, the lighting style of the RGB, as well as some advanced settings like how fast you want the delay of input debounce, if it matters to you. And since it's a mechanical keyboard, all keycaps as well as the switch are interchangeable. Okay, next I'm going to show you how easy it is to change the keycap to a custom one. Okay, what I have with me here is two custom silicon and aluminium based keycap from Zomo. So basically what we're going to do is we use these pliers and we insert it into. Okay, keycap and remove it easily. Okay, you can also notice you, like all mechanical keyboard, you can also replace the switch here with a different color switch. Okay, like for example, if you were to prefer a red switch, it is slightly more silent compared to the blue one. Okay, which is more clicky. Okay, but I prefer my keycaps to make more clicky sound. Okay, so next we're gonna move on to knowing that how to install the keycap. So if you notice the keycap right here, let me try to focus it. This keycap comes with a T shape right here that fits into the shape. Notice the T shape right here. So basically, what you need to do is just to align the T shape and press it downwards like that to install the custom keycap. So like you see here, and then you press it downwards and you get your custom keycap. Alright, then next thing you need to do is to just test it out. Voila! Custom keycap. And that's it for this video. Hope you find it useful. Thumbs up if you like this video. And subscribe to our channel for our future videos. See you soon!